one of the camps in Massachusetts for the training of America's Engineer Amphibian Command, over the side with barrack bags used like water weight. Then landing exercises in rehearsal for landing if the assault craft should be damaged and unable to make the shore. Into the water in full kit with rifles. Some of the toughest fish in the sea have two legs and two arms and muscles of steel.